Glorious speech ever. That's what I was told.
I don't know why he's writing this comic. That
But yeah, Zach, I'll be over tomorrow night. Five, four, three. Barely.
And here's what you did. In the final round, you can give out one gold and one silver medal to your
team. So I can't give it to the one I want to because you spelled suicide wrong.
And Epstein.
Did I really?
Epstein.
Jeffrey Epstein's a suicide.
Suicide.
What?
What?
My bad. Listen, when autocorrect has let me live bad. This long.
Oh shit! I was trying to do it on my.
Here come those medals. Show me the silver. And gold. Medals are nice, but points are even nicer, so.
I think. God damn it.
I don't think I got shame, bro.
Alright, that's it.
I think I took second place. You get all the way up there, Scott.
Hey. Jeffy Herbstein.
Are we running it back? Just type it in chat because I'd actually get it.
Is Jamie coming?
I really, really want to play Cards Against Humanity.
That one is a... I would have to change settings to like 18 plus. So, like, I would have to completely restart the stream and set its parameters.
That's fine. Never mind.
This one we can kind of play around with, but that one gets into it, and I'm not still 100% clear on what's.
Welcome to the game.
Wait, there's five of us. Why don't we play Valorant?
I hope you're using your full legal names because this game will affect your credit rating.
We don't have five. Jamie doesn't play.
Folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go.
Jamie.
Lovesack.
I thought Lovesack was Jameson.
Yeah, Jamie. Jameson, Jamie.
Oh, okay. Alright, never mind.
But no, I did another hotkey, rebind my hotkey, so that way when I actually mute my mic, it actually mutes my desk audio as well.
Solid answer.
Prompt is something you don't usually see on engaged couples.
I think I got some good ones too.